Hi, and welcome back to Dinosaur Island on the DK2. Yes, I've been looking forward to this. Hopefully it works. But it looks superb. Okay. Ooh. Reset view. Okay, that'll do. Press and hold to start.
You have a solid hold? Good. Let's get you up there. We have life forms detected at Crash Site 2.
Oh, look at that water bomb. Look. Look at that. Wow, it's a spaceship. Whoa. So this is instantly beautiful. Oh my god. Wow. I didn't know what to do with her for a minute. Is this a thingy? Hey. Some Avatar shit. Wow. I'm not gonna say anything constructive in this video. I'm just gonna say wow for however long this takes. Oh, these little bugs. Got to be baby ones. Goodness. Epic. Tuscany butterflies. Wow. Oh, look at the detail. Phenomenal. I am blown away. Absolutely blown away, man. I dread to think what's next. Oh shit! It's like throwing stuff at me. Go away! Wow! Whoa! if this is a good idea or not. Just hang here with one hand. Look at that waterfall, look at that spaceship. Is that my spaceship? Is my daughter alive? Did you hear? I know, nobody can hear me. Oh, my headphones. Fix my headphones. Wow. Fuck. Did they have headphones in dinosaur times? I think they did. Holy shit. Oh. Should I? Whoa.
I'm scanning.
Scan.
Scan completed. We're seeing a quadruped. Big. Over 20 meters long from head to tail and almost 12 tons. Herbivore. Threat level is low, but that tail has enormous kinetic energy potential. Keep clear. Okay, no contacts here. Let's try the next site.
Wow, lost for words. Whoa. Back to Dinosaur
Achieved
Island.
With CryEngine.
Crytac. There you go. How good was that? They were right. The hype was right. Try it if you can. Join the hype train. Love VR. Love you guys and gals. See you next time. Bye. Goodbye.